Whatever you learned in nursing school, prepare to use it. Back massage, soothing expressions of concern.
Yeah, if you had to rely on my bedside manner, you'd be in big trouble.
Yeah, I've noticed.
What does that mean?
Well, that's just a commentary on the past few nights, that's all.
I've been tired. You getting sick or something?
I'm getting sick and tired of being dismissed. You know, I just gave grandfather status reports on all the projects in the works. Was it, thank you, AJ, nice job, AJ? No. No, it was Ned had better reports.
Why do I think you held your own?
I'm tired of holding my own, Carly. You know, I want to be appreciated. Okay, so when can you pack a bag?
For you? What, are you going on a trip or something?
No, we. I want to take you on a trip.
We can't leave Michael, you know?
He'll be fine with Sally. And if you want, we can bring him. That's fine with me.
What's Michael going to do at a spa?
Nothing. That's why I thought we'd leave him here.
Well, I can't. I'm sorry. I mean, it sounds really lovely. It's just the timing's really bad.
A pressing engagement with the charity guild? Come on, those women can lunch alone, Carly.
Yes, but my mother can't wait. She's planning a wedding, which I told you, and she's counting on me to help her out, so.
I think Bobby will understand.
Well, I don't understand. You know, I have a life. I have engagements and projects and things that I'm involved in that mean things to me. And
And I think our marriage should be at the top of the list. And I don't think it is.
Why? Because you can't just snap your fingers and I freeze in my tracks?
Carly, you can't even pencil me into your bed for a night. And that has to change.
Oh, that's nice. That's good. AJ, that's romantic. Why don't you make some more demands?
A spa is romantic.
Well, I just told you why I can't go.
Well, you have an answer for everything, Carly, and that works up to a point. Look, I didn't marry you as a social convenience, and I hope that's not what you had in mind.